Hi everyone, Legendary Gaming here, and today I'm coming to show you how to make a Minecraft Pocket Edition vending machine. So you just need bookshelf, glass plane, dropper, button, redstone repeater, redstone, your life choice. So let's go do that. You need to dig two blocks, put your dropper here. Then you need some redstone lamp, go to ship, go put your three bookshelf, get your glass, put your glass plane, so put your block here, put it. So now you need to put this block right here. Then you need to go make your own design. This vending machine was by me. So put your button here. Dig this block. Like where is the button is. Dig two blocks. Put your redstone repeater and your redstone. So now you need to put some item of your choice. I need some golden apple. So go. We're gonna go. Oh, I put it off. So now I lagged. Gonna wait before this fixed. Come on, get a go of it, push and on. Okay, sorry about that guys. Because this game is laggy. Okay, it's on. So, nope. I need to put the block here. So now you need to click this button. You see guys, it's dropping some items. So guys, I hope you enjoyed that Minecraft Pocket Edition video tutorial. Make sure you leave a like, subscribe and comment for more tutorials. Sorry for no survival episode today, cause I'm fixing my voice. Okay, goodbye. Subscribe.